that a lot, but like Mikey actually is like very consistent. Like it's very satisfying to watch. Thank you. since these two have played each other a lot, so they kind of know their little tricks.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bringing it back. I told you, don't sleep on Mario.
Mario wins.
That was all. I think he jumped.
Unfortunately, but I told you.
Mario!
That's just what you gotta do. You gotta take a deep breath and just... game five right now. Locks in.
Discipline right there.
Yeah, insane. I'm telling you, throw anything at Morley and he's we know your little secret. It's okay. Anyways, we have.
I got nothing. I like
this. Three, two, one, go!
This is a good stage for both characters, to be honest. Catching the roll! This is a great spot for Morley, but he doesn't have a jump right now. He has no jump right now. He's down. He needs to be really careful. Oh my god! If I'm cool. This is huge! This is huge! Oh my! Oh, great DI from Swag Mikey. Oh my god! Oh no. On Swag Mikey. Watch out! Great, great read. Ooh, nope. Ooh, be careful. Unfortunate with Swag Mikey. Great back here for Swag Mikey. Yep. Be very careful from those leads. Mario with rage. Gotta be really careful right now. Almost lost his rage. Great dribble. Ooh! Gotta be careful landing. Oh.
Game 5, last stock.
Game 5, last stock. gets it! Morley with the reverse 3-0!
Finally reverse caught with
Mario wins!
And say, I told you don't sleep on Morley.
Yeah, the thing is.